does. You lay down the pressure on the toe. I want to do it immediately when I'm working. I have to let them warm up a little bit.
You have to remember, this is an amateur photographer here. You're gonna drift in and out because when we get by the door, I have to turn it off. Yeah. See, it sounds like a dog. Just like... Thank you.
because they're constantly circling, right?
Mm-hmm. Jamie?
Just a bit. But see how her head's turned. It's not really, she's not really warmed up yet this way.
Hmm?
So I gotta wait till she just kind of calms down and relaxes. And stops being so stiff around this corner. And she just reverses.
Pardon?
Yeah. I mean, always.
You can go all the way around the arena if you want. Okay. Try to try a jump, Barb, or?
No.
No? Oh, I see. Okay.
Morning.
How you doing?
You were there yesterday.
Yes, you came up Thursday.
Oh, did you?
I knew that.
I would come over.
Well, it's not the greatest. Yeah. Give her a whirl. This is Kodiak. Thank you. Mm-hmm.
Batteries. what he did to me once at Joker's.
Let me just do one jump and go down the line and say 6-7 strides and level the next one. Well, that's when he didn't stumble, but he kept stumbling. He was scared, but he should have followed him. But he somehow managed to get himself back up again and then spin his arm.
So you didn't miss that?
The next one, no. But he might be pretty scared. Like, I see we were probably making out, but that's the ground with my hand was like that. It was so flat there. I would expect you to roll or something, you know? Nose had mud or dirt on it, you know?
You looked like
your balance.
Who?
Yeah. Well, to
get back up again.
Your balance is holding down. It's too bad I didn't do that.
Still showing low in the in the scale.
Well, what can you do? I'm not running this up.
Thank you. Yeah, she'll get a kick out of it, I know. That's a good idea. Think how much money you'd have to buy your own horse with.
Thank you.